Ashleigh Yates here. I am going to be going over where to live in Castle Rock. So if you are looking to relocate here, go ahead and subscribe before I get started. That way you don't miss out on any of my weekly launches where I will be going to the hottest spots in Castle Rock, giving tours of the city and more. So go ahead, click and subscribe. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in. So one of the neighborhoods I want to go over is the historic Craig and Gould neighborhood in downtown Castle Rock. It was one of the first platted areas of land in Castle Rock dating back to 1874. So if you're looking to live somewhere with a bit of history and be in the heart of downtown, this might be the neighborhood for you. You're gonna find a wide range of architecture in the Craig and Gould district. And these homes were built from the 1870s to the early 1920s. So they're gonna be older historic homes, probably gonna need a little renovating, but you're gonna have that historical feel, you know, and homes that have a story to them. Okay, so in the southwest area of Castle Rock, you will find the upscale luxury community of Keene Ranch. In Keene Ranch, you are gonna find large lots with acreage, and it's also an equestrian-friendly community, so you definitely can have horse property. There are lots that are as small as 5 acres up to 30 acres, okay? So if you are looking to have some space and want to be right in the center of all of the nature that Castle Rock has to offer, Keene Ranch is amazing. In Keene Ranch, you are nestled right at the base of Dawson Butte, and you have a really great view of the Front Range and Rocky Mountains pretty much from any home site, okay? So great sunrises, wonderful sunsets in the Keene Ranch. Some of the wildlife that you will see in Keene Ranch: elk, deer, wild turkeys. You're gonna have your predators such as mountain lions, rattlesnakes. You're gonna find the occasional bull snake, and also black bears are known to roam throughout Keene Ranch. So if you love nature and you want to be among the animals, this is a really great neighborhood to be in. And the housing prices in Keene Ranch start right around $1 million and go right on up. You're definitely gonna be looking at luxury housing in Keene Ranch. Right next door to it is also the option of Bear Dance, and across Highway 25, we have Bell Mountain Ranch that is also an equestrian community and is part of the luxury real estate market in Castle Rock. Okay, so going to the southeast part of Castle Rock, you're gonna find the wonderful community of Crystal Valley Ranch. I'm a little bit biased because that is where my home is located. Crystal Valley is the perfect blend of wildlife plus parks, open space, and new construction. There are several different neighborhoods within the planned development of Crystal Valley, and there's also a ton of new construction that is still happening right now. So if you're looking to get a brand new home, I would highly suggest checking out Crystal Valley because there are several builders here that are great with wonderful floor plans. Crystal Valley has the Pinnacle Rec Center with a pool and park. You'll often find the local food trucks park there daily. And there's also 600 acres of open space in Crystal Valley. Lots of hiking trails and walking trails just right outside your back door. Crystal Valley is also home to Rhyolite Regional Park, and Rhyolite Regional Park has hiking trails, groomed soccer, baseball fields, basketball courts, also mountain biking courses are available at Rhyolite Regional Park. I actually just did a video where we hiked to the top of Rhyolite, and it's about a 1/2 mile climb up and a 2 mile around with 1/2 mile back down. So it's a great little workout and you get panoramic views of the city. Housing prices in Crystal Valley start as low as the low 400,000s and go on up. So it's definitely affordable, falls right within the median in Castle Rock for home prices, and it is a great community to live in. Okay, so in the northeast part of Castle Rock, you will find the newer community's Terrain, which was meant to be developed to maintain and reflect the area's natural landscaping. Okay, so you're gonna find Diamond Ridge is a private development with 126 home sites and about 90 acres of wild habitat. Also, there is the community of Founders Village, a master plan community where the housing prices are gonna start right around $400,000, and there are schools, parks, and it is also a great community and close to local shopping centers, grocery stores, and access to I-25. All right, so in the northwest part of Castle Rock, you will find Red Hawk Ridge, which is adjacent to the Red Hawk Ridge Champion Golf Course. I absolutely love the golf course. They have a wonderful menu, a full bar, pro store, everything you would need for golfing, okay? And the golf course itself has some of the best views in Castle Rock. The homes in Red Hawk are going to be just a little bit older, some built in the 1990s, early 2000s, and you're gonna have mature trees, a decent sized lot, and a great location, easy access to I-25, tons of shopping, dining, movie theaters, entertainment, and more. In Red Hawk. Right next to Red Hawk is going to be the community of The Meadows. And The Meadows is another master plan community that has a multi-use town center. Also, being adjacent to Red Hawk, has a great access to I-25 and all the amenities that Castle Rock offers. You're very close to the hospital, which is only about 5 minutes away from The Meadows. It's actually located in The Meadows. So The Meadows is a great option. There are some lovely homes, also some new construction going on right now. There are condos, townhomes, and smaller single family residences. Also up into some of the luxury price point where you are gonna spend close to, you know, anywhere from $750 on up for a single family home with a decent lot and a view. If you travel north about two exits, you're gonna find the community of Castle Pines. In Castle Pines, there are frontier style homes, about 5,000 acres of open space, and it is a booming community with tons of new construction available. And it is a great option because it is right on the border of Castle Rock. So you still have a great location, are very close to all the stores and restaurants, and have the opportunity to get a brand new home in Castle Pines. All right, so thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions about the neighborhoods that I went over today, go ahead and drop a comment below and I will get back to you ASAP, or you can shoot me a text message, email. I'm always here for you. If you need any other information about neighborhoods in Castle Rock, don't hesitate to reach out. All right, everyone, thanks and see you later. Goodbye for now.